the biggest thing about this game was that I was trying to avoid ANIM error, and the way I did that was I was not using the tank as it left from Gen 2 at all. I thought that this would avoid error because when the tank leaves Gen 2, a lot of zombies jump up and get caught on fire. So I thought all of that weirdness with zombies getting on the tank and getting caught on the fire while jumping on the tank and all of that contributed to the ANIM error, so I didn't want to do any of that. Yet, clearly, it doesn't matter.
Guaranteed Panzer. So no luck. This is a good thing that I came here. Now I have a possible max still, even though I got my four drops. So hopefully the Panzer drops some max, although there's a good chance he's not going to, but that would be very good. case it's an insta-kill, I'm gonna get a bit ahead. So that I can make use of it. So that means tank and wind staff. Alright, so second time this game getting ran over by the tank. But what's even better is I just downed this round earlier. So let's see if I can recover. That's why I decided to record it again. And they're gonna be fucking respawning. There's probably gonna be. I don't have monkeys. Yup. That's why I wanted to record it, because in case shit like that just happened. Jesus Christ. Oh my lord. Oh gosh, was this a bad idea to go around this way? If they respawn, I'm boned. Okay, fun. This is my fourth down. Yes, I got an extra quick revive against, even though I really didn't want to. The only reason is because my controller died for one of my downs. So I figured, alright, well, one of my downs is bullshit, so I can get one extra quick revive. But now, I'm just pissing away all of my downs this round. Two legit downs this round. No controller deaths, no bullshit. I'm just being shit. After going basically one down to this round, not including my controller death, I am now basically three downs to this round, not including my controller death. So, this is the second time I got ran over by the tank. My other legit down on round 112 was also from being ran over by the tank. What happened this time is basically the tank was coming in and I was just in front of it like I always am. So at this point, my spirit's basically like crushed and like shredded into a million pieces. Let's see how this turns out. Oh my god. Kill me, please. Do you want to see how disgusting my downs are right now? I don't think you want to even see it. Ooh. Don't fail me, I swear to God. If this Panzer fails me, this Panzer has got to not do me, Panzer. You've got to be a good Panzer. Oh my goodness, Panzer. This Panzer. Oh, dude, I'm so nervous. Everything's resting on this Panzer. Well, not everything, but a long ass round or not. My air stab's empty as Hi guys, I really don't like this, but it is what it is. My recording stopped because my phone memory was full pretty much at the exact most inopportune time, right before I killed my Panzer and I got a max ammo for my Panzer. So just really quickly, I did get a max ammo from the Panzer. I was super happy, but for some, the reason is that my phone memory is too full, but I'm really sorry about that, and I did get an ammo from the Panzer. So unfortunately, I did not have that recorded, which is very unfortunate, very unhappy about it, but I'll make sure that my phone is always having plenty of space to not have that happen ever again. My Panzer here somewhere. I killed him like right here. Anyways, whatever. Once I didn't double ammo, thank god, except I was prepared for it if I was going to double ammo. I just kill reset, and I wasn't paying attention. I wanted to record it just as it happened. Is there a tank coming? No, there's not. Alright, so I ammoed this round, I've been getting pretty lucky on ammo. I just kill reset, I think it's 65,556 or something like that. Was that? Oh, that was. Never mind. I miscounted. Not that many. Alright, guys. Well, I think it was 65,556. 550 something or 500 something. I was waiting till 66,000, but it came a little bit earlier than I thought. My bad. Alright, so there's some high intensity shit going on right now. High intensity, high intensity, high intensity, high intensity. This is my only job, this is my only job. Oh, that's a double points, I'm pretty sure. Oh, Lord. Damn it. This means tanking an entire round. That's a really bad drop. And you know what? A nuke or an insta-kill would have worked just fine because I still have one more drop left in this round. So one more drop. Could be a max, and I'm missing it just because I'm out of ammo. It's really bad. Already dug everything. I just made a mistake. So, this is very bad, very bad. Time to tank all of this round, and unless I get Jin guys next round, I'm tanking all of next round as well. And all because I didn't save enough ammo to get all four of my drops. Remember kids, leave plenty of ammo. I left 9 and 9, and I still only got 3 drops. Very unfortunate. Very, very unfortunate. Alright, end of 135. I activated all gens. I've been out of ammo this entire round. It was an entire tank round. Pretty awful. I'm at like 25, 26 hours. Almost at 26 hours. Pray for gens. Oh my god! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you. Oh my God. Thank God. Oh my goodness. Thank God. Oh my God. Thank goodness. Oh my God. Last round was so hard. Well, not hard. It took almost 2 hours. Oh, thank you. Oh, I got a max. No, I just started recording. Yes, off the gins. No, I forgot to get... No, I was waiting for them. They had to take all the shit. Wait, I need to reactivate a gin. Fuck. You didn't know that? I'm done. Yep. Alright, and this shouldn't be an ice zombie round. I shouldn't have another ice zombie round until 139 if it's following the same trend that it's been following. Damn. I honestly would be fine if I didn't get an ammo. I don't know what I want, honestly. If I don't get an ammo, then I'll start getting ammos, but if I do get an ammo, well, whatever I want, I don't want to double ammo, obviously. That would just be pretty shitty. Yeah, I agree. I don't want an ammo. Okay, I got an ammo. Alright, it's fine. Okay, well, my Winstep hasn't had ammo for like fucking 10 rounds or something, so... Alright, so I'm probably... I hope I didn't, because then there was no loss. So maybe when I... Yeah. Maybe when I didn't get my 4 drops last round, hopefully the 4th drop wasn't an ammo. Or maybe it seems that way. But then what if I double ammo this round? That would be bad too. Oh god. Okay, well, anyways. It doesn't matter. At this point, I don't need a stain Agartha I got, so that I can use my insta-kills. By Gen 2 if I get any. And if I double ammo, maybe I can camp it. I have shield is like fucking 15 hit jug basically. Nah, dude, I'm gonna camp it if I get another ammo, fuck it. Because it's not an ice zombie round anyways. So it's just like 111 through 121 or something. You know. Hopefully I double insta or something. Well, I don't know, it doesn't matter. I finally have ammo in both stabs. It took so long. I honestly don't remember the last time I had ammo in my air. It was so long ago. It's Winstab is fucking bad though, so honestly it's not. It can be useful though, like I said, I can go down lower in my ice staff without having to worry, like instead of having to keep like 9 and 12 to make sure I always get drops, I can go down to like 9 and 3 or something. And then if I really... Nice. Okay. Not my zombie round. I already kind of figured that though. Okay, second drop double points. Oh, and I double maxed and I accidentally ran into it. Of course I double maxed. Why wouldn't I double max? That's three drops. Fuck my life. Of course I double max. Why would I think anything else? I should have already known and no insta-kill. Alright. Well, so hopefully I get an ammo next round. I won't have gens to save me anymore. So I guess that's it for this update.
I was going to tell you, I forgot to tell you before, but last night, when the Nagio sent her...
Fuck. Wow. That was a good time to start recording. All right then. What the fuck? Hey, Sweat. No, you have to be here. Oh, fuck. Hey, Sweat, you there? No! This is important. Trust me, this is important. Wait, what?
Put me on campaign.
Oh, wait, can you hear me now?
Yeah, Lord.
Sorry, my mic was far away from my face. So, do you want to invite more people here to experience this at the same time?
Craven is what?
Do you want me to unmute Kit Craven? I'll unmute him.
Craven,
Hey, I just unmuted you, Craven. Are you guys ready?
Good.
I just aired.
What? Hey, Jake, I just looked at.
Fuck.
I just looked at Ktown.
Fuck.
Screenshot on multiplayer. Guess what it is?
Fuck. Nobody gives a shit, Craven. Fuck. That's irrelevant as shit. This is why I have you fucking muted. God damn it.
Well, we knew you were there.
This is important.
What? Go on.
I muted Craven. Never mind. It's whatever. That's it.
That's it?
I ain't mirrored! And it was... I literally got on the tank to make it leave. It wasn't gonna kill any zombies, but I just used the tank for it to leave and I ain't mirrored.
Well, looks like Origins is broken.
I literally started recording right before it happened. I was gonna record some gameplay to post of me, like, just running the strat on 136. It was good timing. Alright then, well, holy fuck. The time was 26 hours about. I'm gonna stop this recording so it doesn't drag on too long. Well, fuck me. Just fuck. Just fuck.
Like you got done with Origins.
Yeah. It's time to play some Black Ops 1. Can't wait. Yeah, I can't do that voice, but... Oh, man. Finally. Well, I mean, I'm unhappy, but I mean, now I know there's no more use in fucking wasting time on it. Well, damn. That's really shitty. Fuck. Well, I've diagnosed it's not a few things. It's not from the zombies getting caught on fire as they jump on the tank. It's probably not from zombies getting caught on fire by the side of the tank at all. It's only using the front half of the tank still errored me, which is kind of weird. So it made me play slower and it still errored me. So I don't know what exactly could be the culprit, honestly.
I think it's just the map Weezer and the way they made it. They just fucked up. And yeah.
I honestly thought there was some fucking logical thing that you could put into this. There probably still is, but I mean, it's not very logical, whatever it is. However you avoid the error, it's nothing logical. It's no easy fix. It's just some... Or maybe you can't avoid it. But that's kind of shitty. I'm pretty unhappy about that. Alright. Well, fuck.